those graphics.
Thank you.
nice hit. Fastest I've done this section. This might be gold if I won't fuck up the fights too much. A gold. Nice gold. Probably could have been even sub 1040. But not gonna complain. It's damn good time. Nie mam czasu dziada wpuścić. Czas. That was almost perfect fight. And the gold, nice. guy on to the bottom didn't aggro me. That's good. Tarf, please. Guess I'll pass on healing, because 86 is not that bad, but I think I need to kill some enemies for EXP. Oh, I also need to kill enemies for money, because I lack almost a 1000. Man, I'm really behind on EXP. I never was that much. That's interesting, to say the least. I think I killed every enemy I normally do. But fact that I lack almost 1000... Because I need a 9000 before Gelaldi. Damn, that's odd. I'm gonna slaughter them all. Not enough. Let's kill. Oh wait. I need to grind, I guess. Because I really need more money. Okay, I should be fine now. And one more. Yeah, right here. This guy. I'm a little short on HP, but I should be fine just for the boss. That was true. really ugly cycle, but I got rid of the guy. For Gavaldi? Okay, I'm dumb. But whatever. At least I got enough for Hypercutter. Another Roda tree fruit. Keep this cutscene, but you need to precisely transform at the right moment. And I forgot to equip Hypercutter. Okay, I need to be careful here, cause fighting SRO is a little wonky. Okay, I'm gonna skip this guy, cause I'm a coward. After that, okay, I remember what after that. To runaway hideout? Then to the Ramia village, go to the underground waterway, pick the thing, silver amulet, then back to Ramia and fight Druegar. Am I saving time here? Seems like it. Yep, nice gold. Whoops. I actually overleveled a little because I wasn't paying attention. But it doesn't matter that much really. Okay, silver pendant. Lower bar. Nice, deathless. Yeah, I'm supposed to use a scroll here, and now... Okay, don't lose time. It's quite interesting that I got consistent with Druagar, but inconsistent with Zava. That's really interesting. I didn't get lost at all. So that's very good. Runaway's hideout. Here. have level I need now. Okay. And because I, for whatever reason, struggle on Zava, I'm gonna save. But that's really interesting, I never struggled on Zava. And now I suddenly do. I saved 2 minutes because in previous runs I was grinding too much, and it was Morricane who noticed that. I looked up Korsnixen and yeah, it confirmed that I was grinding too much, so it's just from that reason. Other than that, it was good split. Nothing exceptional. It was just solid. But we're not done yet. In my PB I got really lost just before Dallas. I forgot where to go for Claria Sword. So let's hope I won't forget it this time. The bell rang third time. Thank you.
losing time.
That was pretty bad, but whatever. And those guys now give me no EXP, so I shouldn't even bother shooting those fireballs. Although I will bother down here, cause I want to clear the passage. After I leave Idle and campaign offlane, I'm gonna teleport to the Rune Village, Runest I mean, and pick the Roda tree for a root for later. Then I teleport. Okay, I remember where to. Wait, no. Okay, I remember where to go next. I think I'm one level away, cause I remember having 255 HP for Dallas. So yeah, I'm one level away. I need to slaughter some enemies here. enough, enough. I'm pretty sure I'm one away. We'll see. Yeah, now I have enough. I didn't get lost nearly as much as the last time. Okay. Bad start. That wasn't really good start. I got 4 hits, that's very good. Bad. Okay, we're good. Oh, nice. Wait, no. I have to play Silver Harmonica later. Thank you. Also, don't mind the fact that I stopped for a second there. It would happen either way. GG! That was a quite good run. I'm very happy with it. About 6 minutes behind the world record, but still, it was pretty solid. I'm totally fine with it. And let me just check one thing. There was someone to watch my victory. I'm not sure who was that, but only one viewer in the moment of my somewhat big triumph. I'm very happy with it. Deathless run. Too bad I was saving, because that was like 9 seconds, maybe 10. But every second matters.
Back. I think I'm gonna let the ending go, and then... well, I think I'm gonna cut the stream, cause I could do some Final Fantasy XII learning, but I'll be honest with you, I'm pretty hungry. And I also feel like taking a shower. But let the ending go. Sadly, if I... I forgot what to say. If I make this window not focused, the music won't play, so... both music and the video won't play. Game will freeze for until it's focused again, so let's just wait, because I want full ending. This ending is pretty long, but the music is good. Then I'm gonna cut the stream. Thanks for watching, whoever did, and I'll see you soon.